Happy Pentecost, everyone. We just finished celebrating Mass together. This is the morning of Pentecost Sunday, and we miss you terribly and are praying for you constantly. And we thought that on this last day of the Easter season, we'd offer a prayer, the traditional prayer of the Easter season, together for you.
Regina